It's Christmas time again, and the general atmosphere is of joy and merrymaking. Whatever today's media and commercial concerns may have made of Christmas, this feast will always stand for a deeply spiritual reality. God being born in a human family and blessing every member of the human race with his love, peace, and joy. This reality makes us recognize in others the image of God and imposes on us the duty to work for the betterment of our fellow beings. May this Christmas find us more involved in doing precisely that. That is, in creating a society where people of all hues and colors can join hands to make this world a place where justice, peace, and understanding will conquer hatred and intolerance among human beings. I wish everyone a joyful Christmas and a new year full of divine blessings.